Colorado is recording a death caused by Wednesday's windstorm. The city of La Junta says a worker died when he was struck by a falling tree. According to the city, the worker was clearing debris from an intersection when he was hit.